So what we're cutting to these live pictures from outside Ahmedabad court where these two accused with their heads covered and hands scuffled are being now escorted out. Remember, very shortly, they will be handed over to UP police for further investigation. Remember, this is important as we stay with these visuals. Gujarat ATS nabbed these two key accused in the Kamlesh Tiwari murder case from the border area this morning. They have been identified reportedly as Ashfaq Hussain and Moinuddin Khurshid Pathan. They were arrested by Gujarat anti-terror squad near Gujarat-Rajasthan border. The investigations crisscrossing from UP to Maharashtra and then to Gujarat. Priyanka is live with us. Remember, she has been tracking it very, very closely, joining us live from outside Gujarat Ahmedabad, the office of the Gujarat ATS. Priyanka, what happens now? Could this be a larger conspiracy? Could this just be a tip of an iceberg as we were tracking it very closely? Although the police maintains that this could be an act of retribution, but then more leads are emerging, pointing towards a larger plot, larger conspiracy.
Well, two to three pieces of information that the Gujarat ATS has shared goes to show that there might be a larger conspiracy at play, because that we saw that there is a Middle East connection that the Gujarat ATS was also exploring, because the mastermind that we're calling Rashid had actually stayed in Dubai for 2 years and then had come back just a few months back. And right after coming back, there was the planning that had started. He had started recruiting people of like-minded ideologies to actually assassinate Kamlesh Tiwari. Another plot also shows that Gujarat ATS had said that there are several other leaders who were on the hit list of these two, of these several accused, in fact, the Hindu leaders who they wanted to assassinate, because those were also the leaders who had made several statements, like the statements Kamlesh Tiwari had also made. So that is another point that goes to show that there might be a larger conspiracy at play, because also the third and the most significant part of it is that there are several other co-conspirators that the ATS is also exploring, because there is a lawyer that they are refusing to name as of now, a lawyer that also practices in the Supreme Court, is based in Bareilly. He helped them medically and financially as well, because both the accused, Ashfaq and Moinuddin, had been injured severely on their hands, and they had gone to this lawyer who had provided them with medical aid and also given them some money to actually make sure that they reached Gujarat back in time and properly, and also because the manner in which they were traveling required them to have some kind of money to also keep buying untraceable phones as well. So all of these things Gujarat ATS is now considering, saying that there might be co-conspirators that they're exploring. However, they're saying that this is an investigation that the UP police will have to do, and they're also looking into the matter and to make sure whether or not this lawyer and the several other people that they're looking as co-conspirators can be arrested as of now or not, or do they have to wait to gather more evidence so as to make sure that they can justify this arrest when they make it.
Okay, good. Priyanka, just stay with us. In fact, we have a reaction also coming in from the Vice Chief of Gujarat ATS, who's spoken on various aspects of this investigation, which is, in fact, covered three states at least. Let's listen in, Priyanka. Please stay there.
ये दोनों एक्यूज को हम लेके आए, फिर इसका इंट्रोगेशन किया, तो वो लोगों ने बताया था जब भी ये उनको मर्डर करना का था तो उससे पहले उन्होंने काफ़ी मौलवियों का कॉन्टेक्ट भी किया था, उनमें से एक मोहसिन मौलवी भी शामिल था, तो सब ने बताया था कि भाई अगर तुम ये काम कर दो तो शरिया में इसको वाजिबुल कत्ल माना गया है, मतलब कि इसको जस्टिफाइड किया गया है, तो मतलब आप कर सकते हो, वैसा इन्होंने बोला था। अभी वो तो यही मानते हैं कि भाई हमने जो भी किया कि शरिया के हिसाब से देखा जाए तो वाजिबुल कत्ल ही है, हमने जस्टिफाई वर्क किया।